We got Sheik and Meta Knight.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oop. And now Toru gain a significant lead over Jason. And up smash. Takes a cake.
So do you want to pop turn to go?
Sure. Nice. Trevor pretty old this glare up. As he was looking for something else. As he's waiting for his challenger. Yeah. Toru's in the lead. Jason's still looking for an opening. Jason, taking away that. Good stop. Now, question is, can he start that up with mine effectively? Oh! Oh! Keeping Jason away from center stage. Nice, go for jabs. Flash. One over. So, one stock showdown between the two. Crash. Retro. Grace. Oh! Toru will still get the probably move by Jason as he looks to get game one under his belt. Look at it. But Toru holds on for the victory. I'm gonna say, we've been looking at the timer, only 2 minutes and a half left to play. Toru is taking game number one.
Start the battle. Toru Meta, Meta Knight.
Oh, it switches over to Paul Pena. seeks to expand the lead. Radical. Dash. Flash. Ooh, nice. Round of throw. So far, Jason already gained a significant lead over Tori. Light. Close the flash. What an up smash. We don't want to finish it. Down throw. Bear. Jason, pick it up. Siete. Oh, you cannot get the up beetle. Looking for a way in. Stands there, waiting for X Bolt Punch to pass. There, up air. Forward dash. Close the flash. And the upbeat. Jason now. Unstopped away from Tindus. For grabbing it down, throw up and block it out on auto radical. Warp. Warp. Good. Good. Grabbing a down throw. Launching that side B. Another side B. Still dodging, but couldn't get that auto radical blocking time. And that explosive flash. Lands into a one stop shooting. Airs. Still not getting that up air in though. There's a flash. Dodge. Go for a neck-to-neck matchup. There's a flash. Flash. But Toru holds on in the end and secures game number two. What's up, Rich Brown? Thanks for the raid. As you're just in time to get this final, or this semi-final. 2-0 Toru. Okay, I'm still looking for a way in though. Oh, he's not landing. Two nairs and up air. Nair. Yep. Oh, nothing but height. Actually, they're not buying height. That is a good job. Grab it down throw. Don't make a neck four dash from JSON. Three in a row is Galera. The up airs, one up to finish it up. He's dodging it out already, waiting for a couple jabs. Awesome. Dos, tres. Having a back throw though from Toru. Push it out for the side beat. He's not getting back, not being able to make that one back though. And he's now tied two stops. Happy. Still pretty close game, but JSON now takes the lead back. Sorry with the two nairs. Radical. Grab and throw. Oh, there's a Prince Galera, but there. Bartolo keeping a good job, keeping the damage down. He keeps on piling it up. On Jason. Up smash misses. But the punch does not do the job. Way back. Good light. Side beat. Four dash. Ooh, put that up, to get that up air. In effect. Not going with the nairs. Two up airs. Warp. Up B. Nice. Oh. The Jason. Really gets on the board with that up here.
Stop battle.
So we're going back with Sheik. Solar charging up some Kunai. Oh, not letting Jason have any quarter. Sit back. Nice. Oh. Oh. Jason trying to get that Escalera in effect with Toru. breaking free from it. Gonna get back. I will not kill. Push back. Son ties it up. Now third fight, two stocks. Oh, keeping a significant lead over me. I'm going off real good. Tight to that second stop. Grabbing a down throw. Bad. There goes. Full dash and an upbeat. That will not kill though. For upbees here. Want that upbee. Okay, third time is a charm. Jason now in the lead. Crunchy is getting hold on to it. He's already on 153. In red line zone too. He's still doing some good damage on Toru. Blocks that. Grabbing a throw. He's on now to restrict the plate zone. Pass to a one, and that will send him block. How come this battle is anyone's guess? So far, still neck and neck. 2 minutes remain in the play. And neither of them are seem to be willing to let up. Fusion already on standby to see who will be the one to face him. So far, 90 seconds remain. That awesome air dodge. Grabbing a throw. Yeah. And Jason ties it up with only 1 minute to spare. Going at game number five. Oh, switching back to Palutena. Winner of this one will face off against Lusion. But it's doing up Ruby and Saffron. Radical. Nice. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Good enough. Close. Grace. Waffle. Single. Set. Couldn't get that finishing move in. Goes for an air. Grabbing it down, bro. Little warp. Grabbing it down, bro. Air. Air. Grabbing a down throw. Dodging explosive flash. All radical. Grabbing a back throw. Try using explosive light once again. Another explosive flash. Watch those jabs. Okay, it's on grab and throw. Grabbing a throw there, from. Ooh! Axel's a flash hit the throw. Hit the face on. He's not down to stock. Where you go, Smitty Uppy? Cool. Uppy. And that will try to save. Explosive flash. I hit him with the auto reticle. Close. Yes, got the singles. Arcane Scalera. Auto bolt neck and neck. It's over with the leapfrog. Running down throw. Dodgy bolt explosive flash at auto reticle. Running down throw. Down throw. Nice. Up the throw. Really close the flash. Side B. Like a bit of a missed input from Floru. It's now one stock showdown. Lusion and Nexus are here in line to see who will be facing off, who they will be facing off next. It's two apiece. Look. An air. Oh, four dash those. Nice. Nope, nope. Still neck and neck though. Uppy. Nice. Oh, straight. Uppy will not do the job. Happy down throw. And the up air has Toru. Takes game three and will face off against Lusion.